seems to work. Your pillow. Kraski, Juan Carlos, Lumpel Cole, Betty Boo, Regina Fallon, Shagindi, Otaku, sorry if I said that wrong, Sleeping Sweet Prince, Adj HDZ, nothing, ready for here, scream into the mic please. Started on the beanbag chair yet. That's coming later. Okay. I'm gonna go through that whole spiel again. It's kind of like my little nod to Gentle Whispering. And kill some things on the nets here. Okay, cool. Oh, I recorded that sound too. Sweet. Okay. So that means I can just hit record. Hey, it's Nicholas. Stroke it gently. angle. I didn't think this one through. So, let's see here. Get behind. Get back here. That'll work. No, I don't need to. I love to lay on this dock. I personally can't do it. I don't see how people do it, but. I'm just saying something on camera so it's easier to sync up. Otherwise, it's really hard to sync up. Is that enough? I hope that's enough. thing is it didn't want to fade out. Okay. Maybe a 30-minute one. All right. Good minute here. Because if I don't, it's going to get super hot in here again. So I'm definitely paying for not doing that. I don't want it to get super hot in here again. Not like I did earlier. That was kind of intense. Okay, say this project is. Yeah, I can kill this dude. Beep. Alright. This is gonna be. Gonna put these in return of the box. Same shit. Get a new folder. This is gonna be. Bag and pillow tap and scratch. No topple. If I did talk, I'm gonna try to cut it out. What are you talking on that one? Okay. And hey, what's going on, gangster? And Jason Miller, tap tap scratch. What's up, Marco V? Can't barely wait a long time, but it's a good thing about doing anything. Tuffy, think I'm gonna read the chat and flip shit. How does you get your track? Wow. Man, a lot of people being mean. Okay, that's a big no-no. Smoke all over on each other, restrictions, it's not harming nobody. Funny, anyway, Nicholas, make your right face for God's sake. No. Some Miller pushing things a bit far. Sure, my little lady tiger. Somebody's lower than a hickey from Mickey. Wow. Yeah. That's what happens when I don't pay attention to the chat, I guess. Anyway. I'm gonna pretend. Wow, there's a lot of chat. Jesus. Yeah. I'm just gonna assume everything's okay. And just look down here at the new comments. There we go. Whatever the new comments are, that's what I'm looking at. Nah, I'm not scrolling up. Oh, honestly. Yeah. Have fun, that's what it's for. I have somebody, James Brown. He's really hardcore. But at the same time, I mean, like, this is something for people to, you know, be like an outlet for people. It's supposed to be fun. I mean, it's not all serious. Listen, have fun. Just don't be mean. If your fun is at another expense, then I don't think that's cool. But otherwise, I don't really care. If it's fun, do it. Let's see. Seems like I wanted to put some more stuff in that. Not really sure. What have I got so far? I think I got about 30 minutes. Right at 30-something minutes. Pause this real quick. I think we were talking about politics earlier. Oh, God. Yeah, don't talk about politics. Politics are not fun. Everything's better down here in the new comments. Yeah, exactly. No doubt. Nick, hey, what's up, Misty O'Malley? Oh my god, I said hi. Riding your mom was fun. Okay. Now we're getting back to old comments, it sounds like. I love ASMR. I'm happy. Yay. You know, I want to get in trouble, but I do keep moderation on. Yeah, yeah, silence. He's gonna get your ass. Don't be fucking around. And hey, I totally trust silence. Who knows if people are being dicks or whatever. So don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. And silence won't have to moderate ban you or whatever. Yeah, this is totally live. What's up, Chelsea? Trump or Clinton, if I had to pick? I'd leave the country. I would definitely leave the country. I may end up leaving the country anyway. Screw this country. Yeah, that's what I needed. I needed some more. I was going to do ear cupping. More. But I wanted to check the minutes first for reals. What do I have minutes wise? 12, 24. Ooh, yeah, I only got like 25 minutes. You need some more minutes. Let's get some more minutes. Okay, something like that. Super chilled out. Let's see here. Yeah, that's pretty good. And this is me talking, so I'll have something to sync to. Hopefully that's enough. I wasn't recording audio. I wasn't recording audio. This is something to sync to. Hopefully it's enough.
Fine, buddy. I don't mind starting over.
That means I've had practice. 30 minutes. Oh shit, that's deleted. Undo delete. Thank you. Project that is going to be. And sound is going to be below. Alright, so people going crazy in the thing. Someone remove this 7 elite guy, it's no longer funny. Hillary for president. Oh god. Okay. Everybody please stay away from politics. Politics are stupid.
Come ahead and no.
No. Like, they'll feedback really bad. And you don't ever want these to hear themselves. Or, yeah, you don't want these to hear themselves. The feedback loop.
Put the headphones over the dummy head. No. How can you do that? No.
People who double dip Oreos. That's gross. Like, don't share your milk. Get your own damn milk. What do you mean tapping here? You're talking about tapping on something? Here? Here. It's a little there too. It's probably all the same video. 30, maybe 40 minutes at most. I started to do the last one, but the freaking video on it was almost black. Like, you couldn't see shit. It looked good on the webcam, but it wasn't worth the crap on the GoPro. That's still going. Well, that's good. Man, worked out. Got about 40-something minutes or so. So I probably edited that down to about 30 minutes. And still got a little bit of battery left. I love this little camera. It kicks ass. It's got a few little dropbacks, but I appreciate it. Glad I have it. What's going on in the chat room? From Japan. I love you too, Japan name. Actually, it's technically not the same thing I'm uploading right now.
It's a completely different perspective. See, the whole time you've been off to my right. But the HD camera has been right here.
And it's 60 frames per second. That's the main reason though. Like if I had, I feel I have over 9,000 frames. It's pretty amazing. Wait, do I have 9,000? Didn't I just hit 8? Hang on, you got me tripping now. Pretty sure it's 8. I mean, hey, if it's 9,000, then I'll, yeah, it's 8. Still. Do have 8,200 friends, though. That's insane. And that's definitely blowing my mind. Yeah, that bug will pick up. Yeah, you gotta be right in here. It'll definitely pick up. And then I chased it. I think I either killed it or definitely dissuaded it from fucking with me anymore. Down replacement or down alternative pillow. Loving it. I wanted a feather pillow. That's one that I really, really wanted, but I didn't get it. Good night, Canada.
Berserk the Beast.
Have you had that an embarrassing ASMR moment? Yes. A lot of them are from buying props. Like, I was pretty embarrassed when I bought a makeup brush. And then I was really embarrassed when I bought this set of makeup brushes. Because when I bought this, it was like, I think $10 or something like that. I was like, hell yeah, that's cheap. It's got a bunch of brushes in it. That kicks that. Thinking logically like a man. I get to the checkout counter, and there's no tag on it. And I'm like, fuck. So the lady takes the one that I had and goes back there and looks it up and then comes back. And meanwhile, I got people behind me, like, waiting on me because I had to buy some fucking some makeup brushes I'm never going to use. I do use makeup. Day for makeup. Also, I get a lot of weird looks from people because I usually have ASMR playing on my phone. And if I ever take my phone out of my pocket, it's playing and people see it. So it's kind of weird. Oh, I got a text message. I may have to take care of somebody. Yeah, I'm fixing that to call. This one quits. Shit. Well, it has been fun. I haven't read the chat room on this one much, but I assume I'll be seeing a big moderator log on it. Do the I'm a Tran line? I don't know what that is. So what do you want this prosthetic head for again? Just do there for my girlfriend line. Oh, yeah, right. I did do that. That's what I said. I said there for my sister or something. I can't remember. I probably did say girlfriend. I don't even. It's been a while. Have you ever been to Illinois because I saw someone who looked just like you? No, I don't think I've ever been to Illinois. I'm not sure. I've been to Texas, California, a few other places. Washington, D.C. So the next one is going to be ear cleaning using these. I've tried to make that video so many times and it fails every time for some reason. I don't know why. Sometimes I even forget to make it. Like a couple streams ago, I meant to make it and I just didn't. I got hot. That was one thing. So it's just going to have these in it. Brushes and 1800 bottle. And, see, what else? I was wanting to get, some kind of, like, a little dish and then an eyedropper to make those little sounds. Anyway, that'll be the next one. I'm not sure when I'm going to do it. Probably not going to do it tomorrow. I might not do anything for a couple days. I need to edit, so that's going to be what I'm doing for a couple days. I need to edit at least two. The last live group of stuff I did, and then this little chunk of stuff I just did. And they may end up all in the same video or mixed up or something, who knows. Do a video on just that bottle and diving. I can't. I probably will end up making an 1800 bottle video.